In this video, we will be covering the best Nvidia control panel settings for gaming and FPS. Start by right-clicking on your desktop. Then go to Show More Options and select Nvidia Control Panel. Select Manage 3D Settings from the side. Make sure Global Settings is selected, then set Image Scaling to Off. Set Ambient Occlusion to Off. Set Anisotropic Filtering to Application Controlled. Anti-Aliasing FXAA to Off. Anti-Aliasing Gamma Correction on. Set Anti-Aliasing Mode to Application Controlled. Anti-Aliasing Setting to Application Controlled. Anti-Aliasing Transparency off. I like to control background application frame rate through game settings, so I leave this off. However, not all games support this feature, so you can set it to 30 or 60 FPS if you like. Set CUDA GPUs to All. Set CUDA SysMem Fallback Policy to Driver Default. Set DSR Factors to Off. DSR Smoothness to Off. For low latency mode, I like to use on. However, if you experience issues, then try turning it off. Set max frame rate to off. Monitor technology to fixed refresh. Multi-frame sampled AA to off. Set OpenGL GDI compatibility to auto. OpenGL rendering GPU to auto select. Make sure power management mode is set to prefer maximum performance. Set preferred refresh rate to application controlled. Shader cache size to driver default. Texture filtering anisotropic sample to on. Set texture filtering negative LOD bias to allow. Set texture filtering quality to high performance and texture filtering trilinear optimization to on. Set threaded optimization to on. Triple buffering to off. Vertical sync to use the 3D application setting. Set virtual reality pre-rendered frame to 1. Virtual reality variable rate to off and set Vulkan OpenGL present method to auto. Apply settings when done. Select configure surround PhysX on the side. Set PhysX processor to auto or your graphics card. I tend to leave it on auto. Apply if needed, then go to Change Resolution. Select your gaming monitor, then expand the refresh rate menu and choose the highest available option. Apply, then repeat for all of your screens. Go to Adjust Desktop Color Settings. Select the monitor you game with. Here, you can adjust your screen's color settings. This can help improve visibility in some games. Set Color Channel to All Channels, then adjust the brightness, contrast, and gamma settings to your liking. I recommend opening a screenshot from your favorite game to help you get the settings just right. Alternatively, you can try my settings by setting brightness to 52, contrast to 50, and gamma to 1.02. Increase digital vibrance to make your screen more colorful. I like to use about 70 to make games more colorful, but you may prefer higher. Apply, then go to the Setup G-Sync option on the side. Make sure Enable G-Sync is unchecked, then apply. Close, and you will have the best Nvidia control panel settings. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another video here.